Hello everybody, it's Rhonda and I have a little small haul from Hobby Lobby and Tuesday morning and a few other little things. But this weekend I ended up going to the beach, which is like 3 hours from where I stay. So there is a Hobby Lobby down there, so I decided to go in and see what they had. And that particular store also did not have Tim Holtz marked down. And a matter of fact, the stuff was marked up way high. And I'm thinking that it's just a mix-up. But anyway, I didn't get any of the Distress inks. But I did pick up this little gingham trim. And it was 75 cents. I picked up this pink elastic. It was 50 cents. I found a pack of these bowls, and some of them have came apart, but I can fix them. I picked up these little with love in every thread. So these were not on sale, but I had a coupon. And I picked up this little tool trim marked down to 75 cents. These dilution adhesive canvases, and they were $1.50, and I thought I would just try those to see how they do in some type project. I also picked up a couple of vellum sheets, and then this book, and they had marked it down to 38 cents, and it's called Bling It Up. So I don't know what the regular price was, but I picked that up. And then this was the deal. This little Reset Girl pack, it didn't have a price or anything on it. And the girl did say it was one of the newer things they had in there. So by me being already up at the register, the guy, he called a little manager over, and she looked and couldn't find a price, so she told him to sell it to me for $2. And also, he let me use a 40% off coupon. So I ended up getting these for $1.20, which I know they are more than that, even, you know, when you order them. So that was my good deal right there. And then I went in a Tuesday morning down there, and I picked up this Simple Story Faith pack. And you probably have seen it, but it has a whole lot of little sentiment cards in there. So I thought that was real good because I'm getting ready to do a little gratitude class. And I hope I can show that to you when I finish having the class. And then I picked up these little bowls for $1.49. And then I picked up some of these eggs from the Dollar General because I need them for a project. So I picked up a few packs, and I'm going to need to go and get some more. But these are the jumbo eggs. And then while I was at the beach, I went to this little antique mall. And I found this jewelry, and the lady has a lot of vintage jewelry there too, but she was selling these right here for $1. So I picked that one up, and this one here, I'm thinking maybe a real strand of vintage pearls. I found this, and it has like these little, I'm thinking I thought they were angels, but I'm thinking they are bumblebees. But all of this jewelry was $1. I found this little silver bracelet. And then this one here. And the plan is maybe taking them apart, but we'll see that. And then I got this piece here, which I think is a belt, but I got that. So these were only $1. And I think that was it. So, I did make this little pocket letter here that I'm planning on sending out. And I just used some of the little things that I already had. There's a little shaker pack with some jelly beans, and there's some little eggs in there. I put sequins and stuff in there. These little eggs here are a confetti pack from Walmart that I had gotten last year. This little trim is some stuff I found in my stash. Down here, I just added some little ephemeral pieces. This little lamb is from Hobby Lobby, and I just stuck him on the outside. There's a little chicken there. This, that's so good to go, is a, excuse me, y'all, it's a rub on. And these are just some little stickers. And then on the back, there's some more little sentiments. Happy Easter, and some more of this paper. And I probably will put some more stuff in here, but these are my little hauls and the little projects that I made. So I want to thank you all for watching. Have a great day, and I will talk to you later.